Japan aids drug control in Sri Lanka. The government of Japan has provided 200 million yen to strengthen the anti-drug program in Sri Lanka. The relevant agreements were signed at the Ministry of Finance, Economic and Policy Development today, 13. Secretary to the Ministry Sr. Adigal and Japanese Ambassador to Sri Lanka Sugiyama Akira.